Hola chicas, ¿cómo estás?
Hola.
¿Eres colombianas?
Sí.
¿Cuál es su nombre?
Angie. Chara.
Chara. Una pregunta, ¿qué música te gusta?
Reggaetón.
Reggaetón, ¿y tú?
También.
También. Electronic, ¿no?
También.
¿Cómo es la noche aquí en la Provenza? ¿Por qué especial?
No, en la ambiente es
Chara, sí.
El ambiente es muy chévere.
Ok, eso bien. Muchas gracias.
Dale.
Hasta luego. Chao. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Susana.
Susana and?
Mariana.
And where are you from?
Colombia.
Colombia. Yeah. Nice to meet you. How's the nightlife here in Medellin, Provenza, Parque Lleras? How is it? Can you describe it?
I believe that in the weekends there are a lot of people here and it's awesome to see a lot of, I don't know.
Yes.
Even during the week, like...
Yeah, during the week it's really cold.
No.
There are a lot of
course no.
So, but Saturday is the best day.
It's always full of people.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Those days there are a lot of people here.
Oh, that's like 4 days or 3-4 days. So that's the only city I know that it's like 3-4 days. Normally it's like Friday, Saturday, yeah. But here
yeah.
It's like,
it's like almost all the week.
And what type of music do you listen?
What
music do you listen?
Music.
Techno.
Reggaeton, techno.
And I think that they are like the most popular kind of music.
It depends on the group of people that you know or the kind of friends that you used to hang out. It depends, yeah.
Like, always like techno.
Yeah.
I'm also a techno fan. Do you know Telofas?
Yes.
Telofas.
They were here like 2 weeks ago.
Yes, I miss that. What do you drink?
Aguardiente.
Aguardiente, yes.
Aguardiente.
Or sangria.
Wine, yeah.
Ah, awesome.
Wine. And that's it. Oh, and Papi Guancho. it's vodka.
What is that, vodka?
Vodka, yes.
Okay. And I have one more personal question. What type of guys do you like?
Hog boys.
No,
that's fine. I don't know. I think that I like a guy who's friendly. I don't know, a guy
kind.
A person that speaks a lot, or yeah, I don't like shy guys.
That likes body.
Okay. So what are you saying? Would you prefer foreigner or Colombiano, or it doesn't matter?
Colombiano. Yes.
Interesting.
I don't know. I think that I would like to prove with another.
Are you single?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Do you believe in energy?
Energy,
yeah, like good energy, like.
Of course, I believe that energy is the most important.
Yeah, me too.
Because, I don't know. You have to trust your.
Yes. If you feel that energy with that person.
Exactly.
It's like, if nothing with
you. I love that.
If you don't have connection, yeah.
I'm just saying, I believe in good and bad energy.
Yeah.
Okay, I thank you very much for the interview, and
thank
I wish you.
You
a nice Saturday. Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Funny, you turn around and turn camera.
This is filming.
There is a video, yes.
Hi.
What's your name?
Hi, baby. What's your name?
Rami.
Rami, nice to meet you.
Where are you from?
Netherlands.
Say.
Hi! You should travel anyways.
Yes.
Yeah.
Should people
come? That's what I have to say.
Do you like Medellin?
So far, yeah.
So far, first time?
So far, so good. Yeah.
Oh, I just want everybody to know it's alright if you're from fucking Australia. fucking Germany or some shit.
It doesn't matter.
We're all here to have a good time.
Alright guys, nice to meet you.
We have glasses. Wait, let's do our move.
Gracias.
Come back.
Thank you.
You watch my videos?
Yeah, of course, but I'm a big fan of yours. Of course, guys, subscribe to Rami's channel. You got the best content on YouTube.
Yeah, thank you very much, bro. Always, man.